Hi folks, welcome back to Fishing Sim with Pro Tour. I thought in this short episode we'll do some dead baiting over on Largo del Mundo. See if we can catch some of them big catfish. Also some pike and zander as well. Right. Oops. We'll have light clouds, I think. Sunrise should be good. Actually, no, go sunset. I got me logo. I'm not good at piloting this. We don't need a boat because we're going to go off the bank, I think. Right. I'm thinking of going there. I hope we can catch some of these new trophy catfish. I suppose go straight ahead. Yeah. Well, yes. Let's get one over there. Set me on the peg. There's something there. Right, next rod. So that's a mackerel head on rod one. Oops. That one there. Which is a roach head, and a smelt head will go further out with that, I think. Go in that direction. Put it more towards the middle of the lake. Yeah, should be good there. For anybody wondering how to get the dead baits, just show in the tackle box. You need to select a size 2 hook, then they will show. Well, we definitely got some fish activity or something down the margins. It's just a case now of waiting. Actually, if we put some spod mix out, it might actually get some fish activity. Usually, I don't come dead baiting on Largo. There we go. Well, we're on 50-pound line. I haven't put the 80 on. Now I'm hoping that this is a catfish, a pike. I don't. It might be a zander. I think it might be a catfish. That's big enough for a catfish. Yep, we got a Wells catfish. Oh, another rod's going off. He's got to be getting tired at some point. Yeah, I've got it. Well, it's quite the size, this one. 65 pounds. Not bad. Right, better get that other rod in. Ooh, another catfish. Thought it might have been a pike. Another £70 one. Let's see what we can catch now. I was quite surprised how easy it was to get them catfish in on £50 line. Because they're way over £50. Well, I said probably the only fish we catch, but this was going off now. Yeah, another catfish. That's a small one. That's not so much of a fight. Come on back this way. Come on. Oh, I gotta get stuck. Oh, this was definitely a small one at 41 pound. No, it's just a waiting game again. It looks like there's a lot of catfish in this region. Something like the fish heads instead of a whole fish. I have noticed that you catch a lot on the heads than the actual whole fish. Normally it's the case anyway. It looks like the catfish might have moved on. It definitely looks like the carriages have moved on. And there's no pike here. Let's see if we can get some fish back in the area. If it was on boilers, we could get carp as well. The cabbage will take a boiler. But I don't fancy catching carp. Just want to go for the predator species. This will probably miss. Actually, now I've got it roughly in the area. Leave it a bit longer before bringing it in. That should do. Well, that's a bit of bait out. See if we can toss the fish back. There we go. Amazing what the spot mist can do. This is what we got. I think it might be a pike. No, it might not be actually. That's a catfish. Ooh, quite a large one. No. Well, it's definitely putting up a bit of a fight. Maybe we'll take it gentle with this one. Got it. Oh yes, I think he might be a bit of a size. Oh, 80 pounds. They are getting a bit bigger. I don't know if there's any named catfish in this region. Be nice if we can catch any. Yeah, I've only had one named fish out of this lake. And that was a barbel. Santiago, I think he was called. Chat. I'm surprised, is this ain't a catfish? No, I've got a feeling this is a catfish. Yeah. Got ya. Yeah. 42 pounds, another small one. Oops. Just seems to be getting the small catfish now. Look at it, both. I think it's a good time to leave it there. So we had a good trip to Largo del Mundo, catching all these catfish, which I'm actually quite surprised. I was expecting some pike or zander. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.